Hi, you're face to face with Shell. So this has us come to the conclusion of camouflage makeup, and I hope you found it interesting and helpful. As I've said before, it took me years to find my perfect foundation, and even when I did, I didn't use highlighter, contour, illuminator. I basically wore some bronzer and the blusher. So don't get hung up in all the different steps that I've taken you through. Do what's right for you. Have a bit experimenting. You'll find what look is best for you, and you might want to change looks. And I'm hoping you'll really have fun getting to know what's good for you and what you enjoy wearing, and mixing it up a bit and having different looks. I do remember when I did find my perfect foundation, which is the Estee Lauder, and I've done a video on that. It was just amazing. I just thought, giddy, after years and years trailing around numerous makeup counters, once I got the confidence to do so, it was just fantastic to find one that really, really suited me. And I remember when I wasn't showing one of my mum and dad's friends. I just had popped round to see them, and the woman was like, "Wow, you just look amazing." And I was like, "Yeah." And I said, "Well, I found this new foundation that I'm wearing now, and it's Estee Lauder." And she was like, "You just look amazing. Your skin and your face look amazing." And I was quite taken aback, and I was like, "Oh, well, thank you." And she said, "Get up. Look at yourself in the mirror, look." And with a big smile, I did. I looked in the mirror and I thought, yeah, it does look pretty good. So, what a massive compliment that was, and it really, really boosted me. And I was so grateful for her saying that to me. So, as I've said, don't get too hung up in all the different steps. I mean, that was someone saying that to me, and I just had blusher and bronzer and the foundation on. So, please don't get too hung up on it. As I said, I hope you really have enjoyed this series, and I hope it has helped you. Remember that I do have a website, and please head over there. It has lots more information, photographs, and help. There is a company that, or a company, sorry, it's called Changing Faces, and they are brilliant, and they do a service for camouflage makeup. So I'll put a link. If you head over to my website, there'll be all the links I talk about. I'll be in there, and you can contact them, and they do a wonderful job. I haven't used them personally, but I have heard amazing things about them, so check them out if it's something that you think that you might want to do. And yeah, if you feel it's something for you, yeah, get in contact with them. I've heard great things about them. So that's my website. You can also give me a thumbs up, a share, and it would be amazing if you could subscribe. And a massive shout out to my subscribers. If you are subscribing, don't forget to hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any videos. Thank you once again for watching. Stay safe, stay strong, and we'll chat soon. Bye.